You are watching Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brook with an update on your Friday forecast, and it is a good, quiet, tranquil one. We're looking at seasonable temperatures today, so highs in the mid-30s. And as we get into the weekend, we are looking at the warmth continuing to build. Those temperatures will actually end up into the upper 30s and 40s. And the million-dollar question? The answer is no. No snow in sight right now. Let's take a quick look at that snow depth. This is extremely impressive, and vouching for my own lawn in Norway, yeah, pretty legit. We are looking at snowpacks of about 4 to 5 feet in most areas as you head inland closer to the coast. We're still looking at those amounts of about 2 to 3 feet. So there's a lot of snow on the ground. Going to start melting, though, especially today with plenty of sunshine. We need the sunshine. Going to get the psyche up, and we will be good for at least the next 8 days. Mostly clear skies. We have plenty of cloud cover into the high terrain. That's due to some of those upslope snow showers. It starts to fade out tonight for a brief bit, and then we start to bring a warm front in. That warm front going to bring in just clouds. No precipitation in our area. Looks like it might start to develop some snow showers as it heads towards Somerset County. Then we have the southerly flow and another round of clouds going to come in with a cold front on Sunday. Temperatures today into the 30s with a few clouds. Will be slightly warmer with that westerly wind, back to the mid 40s for Sunday. Brief cool down in the early part of the week, but back to the 40s by Wednesday.